Back in 1965, after Mr. Tambourine Man and Turn, Turn, Turn became number one hits, we were out on the road in the States on a bus tour, and we got a telegram saying that they wanted us to come over to England and do another tour back-to-back right after the States tour. Didn't even have a chance to go home. So we hopped on a plane and went over to England and played a tour over there. And the kids loved it. The little girls screamed, and it was really fun. But the press hated it because we were billed as America's answer to the Beatles. And it was an impossible thing to live up to. So we came back and decided to write a song about it. It was about the airplane trip and the cultural shock we experienced while we were over there. Down, you find that it's stranger than known. Signs in the street that say where you're going are somewhere just being their own. To be found among those afraid of losing their ground. Rain, gray town, known for its sound. In places, small faces unbound. Thank you. square, huddled in storms. Some laughing, some just shapeless forms. Sidewalk scenes and black limousines. Some living, some standing alone.